As a former prisoner, I have personally experienced a sense of fear and hopelessness in being homeless upon being released from prison. I have also experienced the vicious cycle of addiction, violence, incarceration, and know firsthand how difficult it is to break free of this cycle, especially without getting help or support. I have learned that there is always more to do, so pace yourself to prevent burnout. You can't do everything yourself. You can't be everything to everyone. Change happens over time. Be patient and don't forget in the meantime that we all have a part to play.